I don't always cook for my Valentine.
Oh, yes, I do.
Happy Valentine's Day, Rachel.
And cut!